I'm gonna plug my pussy in it.
Okay, what the fuck? Yo, we gonna pick. Look at the team now. Look at the fucking team, man. We're back, boys. We're back. Take a fucking break, because that motherfucking morphin shit, we couldn't even play. We couldn't play. All right, hair looking rough right now. I'm gonna fuck out of work. Chill out. But we couldn't even play that shit because that morphin motherfucking shit. We don't play that stupid shit, but these guys are fucking mossing us and all that type of shit. I played a dude with my boy. If you guys watched that video, y'all see what the fuck happened. That shit was stupid, but it was also great. You know, it was fun when we won, but those games are fucking stupid. I hate those morphin shit, the fucking big ass dudes. I hate Carmichael, fuck them. But look at the team, bro. Look at the team. Here we go. But we're back. Stupid shit is gone. Look at the coins racking up. Man, look at the coins racking up. We're gonna go pick up fucking Mike Haynes. We need him, boys. He's fucking 6'2". Last year in Madden, he was like the best corner fucking the Patriots team ever had. He played so good for me, so I'm hoping he can come fucking save us with these Carmichaels, bro. Because Stephen Gilmore ain't fucking it. Rebus ain't fucking it. It's fucking Gilmore, bro. He plays like shit, and he gonna hold you guys. So I'm hoping this card right here can save us. Please save us. Here we go, right here. Raiders. Pick him up. Let's pick him up. Mmm, 678. Work out, man. Ah! 254k left. Just to pick up the best fucking corner in the game, though. You better be. 6'2", 92 speed, 92 acceleration, 91 agility, bro. 94 jumping, 93 man coverage, 93 zone, and 93 press. 192, that's pretty light, but he's 6'2". 80 strength, though, like, what the fuck? 82 catching, 89 awareness. He's gonna be a fucking beast. He better be a fucking beast. Play recognition, what is it? 89. 93 zone, come on, man, come on. He better be a beast, boys, or we're fucked. Oh, 678, fuck me. Oh, shit. 678, I should just wait, huh? Boys, he better be a fucking beast. He better be a beast. Not where to put him. I low-key want to put Gilly at the fucking... at this spot right here, because I'm from my runner blitzer, bro. He plays so crazy. Gilly would be the one blitzing. I'll get put D-Rail there. But Gilly is supposed to be the fucking best corner like out of all these guys right now. Highest speed. But he plays like fucking shit. D-Rail definitely plays better than fucking him. I guess the foot looking like so. I'm gonna put Gilly here. And the whole depth chart, yeah, get the fuck out of here. And then Ty Law is gonna go where Randy is. Cause Ty Law is, Randy plays a lot. I mean, Randy Moss still comes out and plays a shit ton, so it's not like a big drop off at all. Five, we lost him, you know? Damn, but I have to get rid of Eric Rowe, maybe finally. Eric Rowe's a beast for this team, man. Always been a fucking beast. Okay, what the fuck? Oh my god, Mike Haynes, bro, you need to be a GOAT. He needs to be a GOATie. Put that fucking hat cam on you, boy. Let's go. Oh shit, he has auto. What do you get, bro? 1 AP deep auto, yes. That's clutch as fuck. And guess what he used last year? He's a beast. And 1 AP. Come on now. This guy's a good one, bro. He needs an X Factor. I'm gonna give him Universal. This nigga needs it all. This boy needs it all. Now let's see these attributes. 94 speed. Good. 94 speed, 96 fucking zone coverage, 94 press now, 92 play recognition, 96 jumping, 93 acceleration, 94 is fucking speed and 94 acceleration, 82 strength, He's gonna be insane. You better just ball out. Now you want your injuries. He better ball the fuck out. Holy shit, Rivas, what are you, bro? What are you at, really? Why? Why should I keep you here? Oh my god. That's how you know we lit. I feel like Gilly, I just want to have Gilly in the slot. He does play way better on my defenses, but damn, he shouldn't play there. He should be playing up here. He should be at least a second one. Nah, Revis gets most of the play, so. 95 overall, what the freak? Jeez, this boy is gonna put in work for me. He's locked down. He has to put in work for me, actually, not like. Come on, guys. You guys are a beast, man. He's a beast. Dog, he's a fucking beast. He's a fucking goon. Ah, I'm excited for him, boys. I'm gonna just see what the fuck he's about, yeah? Deactivate, man. Like, fuck off, man. Don't listen to my chains on. Damn. One AP, quick artist. Come on now, turn up. He's giving me the abilities, yeah, damn. Alright, bro. Boy's activated as fuck. Only 2 AP, he is so clutch. Let me see this card one more time. Let me show you guys the card one more time. Oh my god. This card looks insane. As far as the, imagine it could be a safety. Oh, I can low-key put that from McCourty at fucking cornerback too. Ooh. Put fucking Devin McCourty at cornerback, people. Have him right. Oh. I don't have Gilly. Have to have Gilly at the two. I could have fucking. Y'all be crazy, huh? And have him at the fucking slot. He will be locked the fuck down. And have Phillips back up there. Because of that deal, that'd be crazy. That'd be Chris for lockdown defense everywhere. But fuck it. We gonna ball out with this right now. I think you just have to replace Big Boy right here. I might have to replace him. What's it change the direction? 84. So that style not for you, but it's for me. Greenfield's finest. Boss. Yeah. DJ Drama. Never let a wishbone grow where backbone should. Belly bent tail the dash on wood. Stand pain is the back ain't good. Got sense, but the act no good. So I do the lot of the starstruck. See you, Eric Rowe. Eric Rowe's a goon. His Randy has the big fucking shoes to fill up. He's rushing 83. One less, but he's 6'4", so he can do more damage. Sorry, fucking Eric Rowe, finally. Get off the team, bro. Get that boy just putting damage in. Fucking got Mikey Haynes, boys. Fucking card is crazy. Tall out, we get a ball out now too. Damn, boy. This card is, oh. This card is crazy, people. Look at this beast. Look at this beast. Crazy, bro. So we're gonna run and pick artist. Deep out zone KO with Universal. Jeez, card is insane, people. Insane. Wow. Gotta get into a game. Let's get right into a fucking game.